It was honestly pretty terrible for just about everyone else. Most of them perished, but at least the Mexican funny mice lived.